50 miles to go, man, 50 miles to go. Gotta win this race, you know, just 50 miles to go. My buddy's yelling, literate, accelerator's down. Gotta make a sharp right turn, look out, I'm coming round. Hey, 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 40 miles to go, man, 40 miles to go. Gotta win this race, you know, just 40 miles to go. Rain is coming down, now it's very hard to see. But I'll be flying blind and nobody's catching me. Hey, 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 30 miles to go, man, 30 miles to go. Gotta win this race, you know, just 30 miles to go. Number 87's gonna try to make his move. Won't give in an inch, you can't see I'm in the groove. Hey, 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 20 miles to go, man, 20 miles to go. I gotta win this race, you know, just 20 miles to go. Wheel is coming loose, now I feel a body shake. Still I gotta stay in front, I got too much at stake. Hey, 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 10 more miles to go, man, 10 more miles to go. I gotta win this race, you know, just 10 more miles to go. I'm heading for the finish, the race is very hot. I feel the pressure on me, but I'm giving it all I got. No more miles to go, man, no more miles to go. Hot rod's all in flames and I'm the ace that stole the show. No more miles to go, no more miles to go. No more miles to go, no more miles to go.
On the track, we're riding light. The green flag's down and I'm stopping mine. It's the demo derby, the demo derby. It's a crash course, brother. Hey, here's another. One down and six to go. Any kind of car, any kind of condition. Man, you're a messing with the demolition. It's a demo derby. Tap on the radiator, kill this crate. But just a few more to eliminate. I got a coming from the left, put a little behind. Slammer in reverse, now he's all mine. It's a demo derby, the demo derby. It's a crash course, brother, look out, here's another. My betas are watching and counting on me. It's a demo derby, the demo derby. It's a crash course, brother, just me and one other. Got 'em, well, what do you know?
Not much on my mind. I saw a bunch of cars lined two in a row, all going into a stock car show. Pulled up short, wheeled right in. I got myself a seat and the race began. They're doing the stock car boogie,
stock car boogie,
racing on down the track, doing the stock car boogie, riding each other's back.
Thank you.
rattle. I knew right then there was gonna be a battle. Everyone was doing fine till they hit the end. The driver in front went into a spin. The next car took the lead. In no time at all, that's as far as he got, because he hit the crash wall doing the stock car boogie.
Stock car boogie.
Racing on down the track, doing the stock car boogie, riding each other's back. Run round and round, in again, out again, upside down. I've eat all my popcorn and most of the sack, watching these drivers burn up the track. Who's gonna win? Well, I don't know, but I'm having a good time at this stock car show, doing the stock car boogie.
Stock car boogie.
Racing on down the track, they're doing the stock car boogie, riding each other's back. Riding on down the track, doing the stock car boogie, riding each other's back.
Well, that Jimmy Lee was hooking round the far turn of a funky southern on a dirt track. He had mud caked on his goggles and a screaming 350 sack upon his back. Well, as he passed the stands, he's feeling all tuckered out. When through the roar of his engine, he heard somebody shout, "Stand on it.
Come on, boss, stand on it."
Now Mary Beth started to drift. She hit the ship, but she just couldn't get a hand on it. She's racing Red Hills, boss. She had the deed to the ranch and a grand on it.
With 8 grand blowing hot on the red line, she flew past a hitchhiker out on Route 39. He hollered, "Stand on it."
When I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then buddy, stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see a rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it.
Stand on it now. He discovered America, even though he hadn't planned on it. He got lost and woke up one morning when he's about to land on it. He wouldn't have got out of Italy, man, that's for sure, without Queen Isabella standing on the shore shouting, "Stand on it.
Go ahead, man, stand on it."
Well, I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then better stand on it.
Stand on it.
And if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see a rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it.
Oh, stand on it.
Come on, y'all, stand on it.
Carolina, where he comes from, king on wheels, let me tell you about him, son. Stands 6'3", far from a midget, well, everybody knows him by the name of King Richard. King Richard,
King Richard,
King Richard,
King Richard is his name.
He won his first race when he was just a beginner, well, everybody knew he was a natural born winner. He drove 43 to the Hall of Fame. He spent
Crawford's than any other man. He tried to come in first when they run the last lap. Big Bad Richard knows what it's all about. Down at Daytona, Chuck is 5 out of 10. He's got what it takes when it's time to win. When it's time to race, there's no time to rest. To beat the king, you gotta beat the best. King Richard,
King Richard,
King Richard,
King Richard
is his name. Good. He rides hard and fast over most of the land. He sets more records than any other man. He tries to come in first when they run the last lap. Big Bang.